Hello dear students, how are you? Dear student, today I am present in front of you with new topic, Jung's classification on personality. So we have already read about the Sheldon, William H. Ward Sheldon's classification on personality. So today I have to read about Jung's classification on personality. So basically this Jung's classification personality divided in three parts, or you are watching on screen. First introvert, second extrovert, and third ambiverts. So C.G. Jung. So C.G. Jung has classified personality in the basis of social ability. Characters as introverts, extroverts, and ambiverts. These are described below here. So basically this classification. Now you have to read about introverts. So these are the persons who share characteristics such as shyness, social withdrawal, and tendency to talk less. So which person belong to the introverts? These are the persons who share characteristics such as the shyness, they feel shyness and social withdrawal and tendency to talk less. Owing to these characteristics, such persons seems to be self-centered, unable to adjust easily in society or social situations. They are very sensible, rigid in ideas, and future oriented. So you can find out that you are belong to this personality or not. So introverts, these persons basically they are self-centered, unable to adjust easily in society and social situations, and they are very sensible, rigid in ideas, future oriented. So just like this. Next, extrovert. So these are people's extrovert. Extrovert have a tendency to be friendly. So extrovert people's, they have the tendency to be friendly, outgoing, talkative, and social in nature. They usually prefer social contact. They are generous, supportive, and courageous. They may be called happy go lucky persons. So they show interest in the present reality than futures. They do not have hesitations. They express their feelings openly. They take decision and act upon it quickly. They are not affected easily by difficulties and troubles. So you can find out that you belong to the extrovert or introverts. Now third, you have to read about the ambiverts. So there are the only few persons who are pure introverts or pure extrovert. The remaining majority of persons possess both qualities or trait of the introvert and extrovert. Such persons are called the ambivert. So which persons have the both types quality, introvert and extrovert? These persons called the ambivert. So you can classify yourself that you are belong to introverts, extrovert, or ambiverts. So according to this, you can find out that the different kinds of the people's personality, these people's belong to the which kinds of the personality, like the introverts, extrovert, and ambiverts, according to Jung classification. So dear student, I think that you have understood these all three parts of the Jung's classifications: introverts, extrovert, ambiverts. And you can classify it yourself. You can classify it the which people living nearby you. You can find out that they belong to the introvert, extrovert, ambiverts. So these are basically these personalities given here. You have to note down these all personality on your notebook and revise. Okay, thank you. Bye.